Hey, I'm Alex Wilbrath, and I'm one of the two WHS hall monitors, and we're basically like the first line of defense in this prolific institution.
Hi, I'm Nate Sherritt. I'm one of the other hall monitors here at WHS, and So this is kind of where I patrol. I start here, work my way to the commons, you know, just scour around for any troublemakers that might be about. Oh, here's one right now. Hey, you got a pass?
No.
No pass?
No.
No pass?
No.
Unbelievable. Take that and go to class.
Okay.
I got an E4 and an A5.
Keeping these places safe. Hard work.
So, Nate, well, he's more of a good cop, and he's not really assertive with his duties at all. But if I were to describe myself, it'd be more of a bad cop, if you know what I'm saying.
Fellows here, this is our base of operations, our hall monitor HQ.
A lot of people consider this to be just a simple custodian closet, but it's so much more than that. This is where we run things. This is, without this, the school wouldn't be a thing. So over here, we have the main controls to the entire school. Here's where we might interrogate people, and then we even have a base off to the roof.
Just
so
in case.
It's kind of a big deal.
In the name of the law. Knock it off. Hey, chill.
Hands on the wall. No pass, huh? You know what that means. I get this till the end of the day. Alright? What class are you supposed to be in?
I plead the fifth.
What class are you supposed to be in? That's it. You know what? Come with us. Grab his other arm. I'm just gonna set this over here. What are you doing? No, I'm not.
Alright, hey.
What?
Chill out, man, alright?
Knock it off. Nate, you're such a pushover. Just let me do my job, right?
You know what? If I'm such a pushover, push me over then. I'm tired of Alex calling me all these names and stuff. Like, pushover, you know? Like I'm a baby, like I'm not good enough.
Push me over. I cannot believe you. Why can't you just let us do our job?
You just need
our
to relax.
One job just is to stop people in this school. Like him. And
you just need to relax.
Oh my god. Nate. Where's the phone? Where's the suspect? Nate,
this is your fault.
No, you're a pushover, and I'm done.
Go get him. You know what? I finally got something that's gonna make him realize I can do this, alright? Pepper spray, baby. Let's go.
Yeah, we're just doing a 2 o'clock
show. Hey guys! How's it going?
Hey,
how's patrol going?
Just great, man. This kid is constantly trying to ask us to join our club. Club? Are you kidding me? I don't think he realizes how serious this is. We're the first line of defense in this great institution. And honestly, I'm sick of him trying to undermine that.
You guys recruiting anytime soon?
No, probably not.
I wasn't planning on it.
Okay.
So, we have stuff to do, so I'll see you later.
See ya.
Okay.
I swear, this kid annoys me so much. The next time I see him, I'm probably just gonna go off. So right here is one of our patrol routes. It's a pretty busy area. A lot of shenanigans seem to happen here. But we're here to keep it under control and smooth things out, so it's all right.
Wait, it's a repeat offender over here. We'll see what's gonna happen.
Hey. Well, Jake, looks like this is your third offense this semester.
Yeah, so?
You know what that means? You're gonna have to take a reform class.
What?
A reform class, Jake. What is this?
My hall pass.
Is it a real hall pass?
Yes.
Hmm. Wait a second. Where'd you get this?
I told you, a teacher.
This is clearly fake. Tell me where you got it.
A teacher, all right?
Which teacher?
Mr. Phillips, all right? Get your hands off me.
So lately, we've been cracking down on what we believe to be is a ring of counterfeit hall pass distributors.
Really though, where'd you get the pass?
I told you, Mr. Phillips, all
That's
right?
not true. Oh, what do we have here?
Hey, come on.
What is this?
It's a picture I took, all right?
Oh yeah? Well, if you don't tell me where you got the pass, I'm gonna upload it to Instagram.
How many times do I have to tell you I got it from Mr. Phillips?
Mr. Phillips isn't a real teacher. Now tell me where you got it, or I'm gonna upload this picture.
Well, since we're technically not a school-sanctioned entity, sometimes we have to take our matters into our own hands, you know? Do our own thing.
I'm about to do it.
Don't, all right? I'll tell you. I got it from Jordan.
Thanks for the info.
Jeez. All right, give me my phone back.
Nope. This is going in the evidence locker. So lately we've been trying to infiltrate them, but it's tricky. You know, infiltrate the dealers, find the suppliers, but we don't really have any real leads. But honestly, this could be a big break.
Doing? You're gonna blow our position.
Alright, wait.
What?
Maybe we could use it.
Come.
That's your crew.
Nice. Alright, here's the deal. We need you. But not permanently. Just for right now.
Oh, does this mean I'm being recruited?
No.
I swear, he better not frickin' screw this up.
We're not recruiting you, but if you do a good job, we might consider it.
Well, that sounds like a deal.
All right, so what we want you to do is we want you to go over to Jordan and buy a hall pass from him, all right? Can you do that for us?
I guess.
Don't mess this up.
Okay.
This is your one shot, kid. Okay. Go.
Yeah. Hey, what's up?
I don't know, you need something?
I just want to buy some, what do they call it? Crack.
Crack? I don't do that. You mean a hall pass?
Oh yeah. Yeah, one of those, hall passes.
Thanks.
Thanks, dude.
For sure.
Aha! Gotcha! Watch your red hand.
Who do you work for? Huh?
What are you talking about, man? I don't know his name. I just get the passes from him.
Where do you get the passes from, huh? And when?
I told you both, I do not know.
Oh, yeah, you don't? Well, these are some pretty nice headphones, huh? Do you like them? It'd be a shame if something were to happen to them.
What are you doing, bro?
Let's try this again. Where do you get the passes from?
All right, I'll tell you. I pick them up every morning in room W120 at 8:30 from a guy I don't know.
Thanks for the info. Nate, get him out of here.
Let's go. Keep him moving.
Nate, it's time. It's 8:30.
What are you doing?
What was that?
All right, well,
Skylar?
Yes.
Yes. It was me the whole time. But why? All I wanted to do is become a hall monitor just like you two. You were so mean to me. You just blew me off. So I vowed. I vowed to undermine the system and destroy you guys.
But Skylar, we said we'd consider making you a hall monitor.
Wait. Are you still?
Well, not anymore.
Were you ever?
No, of course not.
Ugh! Why won't you let me join? I used to be a crossing guard in elementary school. I'm super qualified. Come on, guys. Just let me join.
It's just that you're...
What?
You're really freaking annoying, Skylar.
Oh, yeah? I'll make you one of my full passes.
No, no.
Dude, Nick, what the heck? What was that?
Push over now, baby, huh?
What was that? Pepper spray?
Yeah.
Nate, that's way too far, man.
Hey, what's going on in here?
Nothing.
Stupid.
He's here.
What'd you do?
Nothing.
What do you got? Here.
Contact solution.
Who did this?
He did.
But...
Are you kidding me?
He punched
What's wrong
me.
With him right now?
Got pepper sprayed.
So, you idiots haven't gone to class in 3 weeks. It says you've been breaking into a janitor's closet and assaulting students?
Well, sir, we've just been doing our best to protect the students.
What's with the crossing guard vests?
Well, we're hall monitors.
What? We don't even have hall monitors at this school.
Well, clearly you do.
No, we don't. Are you trying to be vigilantes or something?
I mean, we're just trying our best to keep this place safe.
Safe? Safe? You pepper sprayed a student.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad.
Yes. Yes, it is.
No, no.
I should have both of you idiots arrested.
No, no. See, it's not that bad. I'll do it right now.
What the hell is wrong with you? All right. You're both expelled.
No.
You're both expelled.
But, sir, please.
Get out of my office and get out of my school right now. Or so help me God.
Look at this.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast.